Bushman, something similar, tying frame, machine can have a tow from green to green. That's how quick you can use it. So it wouldn't take you long to set up. So you can usually have it as a mobile pump unit. And the good thing about this one is distance you can actually throw the water. We've got this set up with a rear roller kit. This is the rear roller kit, comprises of all this here. We take the wheels off so we don't get markings, especially on putting greens. Very important, you don't want the ball to start moving around where it follows the track of the wheel.
7 pounds per square inch.
That's actually less than you.
Yeah.
That's why we put this rear roller on, and also if you look, the rear roller's got a shock absorber system in it.
Right.
So when you do stop, it's not putting a little dent in there, and the ground as well.
Say
what that is impressive.